Renegade Pineapple presents Game Talk.
First this time, and we won't mock you for it.
I'll leave it to you guys.
Oh, we hurt his feelings.
Yes, you hurt my feelings. It's alright, then.
Go on, Nathan.
Kick your ass when you least expect it.
Hello. Yeah, we're playing Simpsons Hit and Run. This time we are Bart now.
This is our second session recording.
Cross snatched the controller off of Nathan,
out of his little feeble hands.
Yeah, his little...
We don't remember his who giblet was hands.
Look at those giblet hands.
I'm just gonna crack
Stop staring at my giblet hands.
Stop leaving them out in the open.
I skipped the story by accident, but whatever.
I think everybody gets the gist of it.
You have to drive to those.
As it says there.
And then more places. And then more places.
Yeah, so we forgot. Well, by we I mean I forgot to check the footage to see who was playing last. It should be my book. That is the point of my book. I have the book in front of me, and it probably says,
"Well, done now."
Well, it's too late now, and now I'm driving the wrong way because I'm trying to look at the book.
Whoa! Keep your eyes on the road, man.
Otto.
He's grey.
Still likes to get blotter.
He's all the drug man.
He's only 41.
It was me.
Whoa!
It's all them drugs.
Avert your eyes.
My eyes.
Well, that might have just killed someone. It was me anyway, according to my book.
That's like the Polygon episode.
Porygon,
yes.
Everyone's favourite Pokemon.
Yes. They released that anyway.
You have to go into mode.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Well, I was just testing out the car. Why would you make me get something from outside and then send me inside anyway?
Because you have to get. You got some from Otto. And then you have to get some from Mo.
Why couldn't I just met him indoors?
Don't be lazy.
Maybe Otto doesn't drink, he just takes drugs. He has standards, man.
He does that shit.
Standards. Oh, yeah.
If you can inject it, he does it.
I don't drink.
I wouldn't poison my body like that. Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to walk my unicorn.
Panda. Something.
Panda chow.
Panda chow.
Mm.
That's what it says. I can't jump in here. There'll be a trivia there for you.
Pubs aren't for jumping. Pubs aren't for jumping. They're for drinking and...
Yay, freedom.
Hey, don't jump outside my pub.
Okay.
We got 40 seconds.
Oh, shit.
There's a goddamn time limit in this race-based game.
Races in driving, not races in racial discrimination. That's a different kind of game.
Jeez.
That was not funny.
That was just dark.
I know.
Who would make a game about that?
Kill it.
To be fair.
It with fire.
I think EA might.
EA might.
Yeah. It's in the game. What would they call it?
I don't know. Let's not go into it any further.
Here you go.
It's getting a bit weird.
You blow your hand off, or do. What do I care?
Nathan's still thinking about it. That's all he can think of.
What's the name you've come up with?
I haven't.
He has. He's lying. Look at his little giblet face.
Now my face is a giblet.
Yes.
All of you. You are made of giblets.
Your hands, giblet, feet, giblet.
It's that giblet boy.
Your head is one big giblet.
Giblets. Whoa, he's
fine.
He was like, I don't like you. But you.
Wow, this game is realistic. Wow.
Check out the sweet skills.
Ooh, wait. Shouldn't there be a race around here?
Yeah, you can't do it while you're already on a mission.
Talk to Ralph.
Talk to Raheem Sterling.
Fireworks make my ears yell.
Nobody gets that reference.
Well, they will do when they play.
His eyes. He's not even looking at Bart. He's looking past Bart.
He's looking around him.
Hello.
I don't think he actually sees Bart. Busted!
Ah, yes. Legally sanctioned violence.
Go on, explain your Raheem Sterling joke.
He has similar hair to him.
There we go. So now that you've explained it, everyone else can join in.
Well, I'm pretty sure anybody watching, or most people watching, would know who Raheem Sterling is.
What if they don't like football?
Yeah.
Then, well, the joke's lost them.
What if they don't pay attention to his haircut?
What if they don't pay attention to, like, English football? Then you're screwed, Nathan.
What they make tons of memes about
what
his
if
hair?
They only like lumberjack-based sports, like wood chopping and beaver punching?
What kind of beaver punching?
And who has the plaidest shirt? The greatest of sports. My, that's a fine check on your shirt.
Nice.
Move
it or lose it, Tool.
I'll go to the other race. I'm gonna do good your house as well.
Looks like you might have to claim on that insurance.
Oh, wait, there's Ralph on.
Nah, I was just gonna do your house as well.
That's over where I've got to go. Fix up that.
Yeah, probably.
That car is gonna die.
A little bit too much like a rocket.
My butt hurts.
Vroom, 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 vroom. Yep, that's the noise that rockets make.
I knew it.
Hey, Elon Musk.
Okay. Vroom, 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 vroom. Next time. Nathan, next time.
You've got a problem with your design, SpaceX, is you need a little more vroom, 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 vroom.
I knew it.
Milhouse, what are you doing here?
Oh, you should have kicked him.
You keep on forgetting to kick him. Every time you see him, you must kick him.
Kick him in the road. Make sure the cars finish off what you started.
Did Bart start to kill him?
Technically, all of your fault.
Oh yeah,
you didn't turn him. You didn't turn him into roadkill.
You did kick the shit out of Ned Flanders.
Yeah, well, he had it coming.
And I still have plans. Jump, Rod, and Todd. You bastards.
Maybe they were hiding and seeing what was coming to them. And thought, nah, we're not gonna go outside today. We'll just chill in here, innit?
I think I know where they are.
I think that's precisely what they said. We'll just chill in here.
Yeah, that's how they talk.
In exactly the manner they say it. I'm chilling, family. Yeah.
Yeah.
Rodney and Todney.
100%. Pretty sure that's what it's short for.
Yeah.
Todney. It's the only way it makes
it's
sense.
It's not Rodney, it's just Todney. It's Roddington and Todney.
Oh, it's getting tense. Ooh.
It's not really, is it? No. It's pretty quick, right. Clean sweep. Yeah. Extra 10 seconds.
Next time you stay at our place, you can have the steamed vegetable of your choice.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Give it up for America.
Sounds delicious.
Sounds steamy.
Should I go to the actual mission or should I do the other races?
Which you like. Kick him first! Kick him first!
Yeah, wait. Get out of the car.
Get out of here. Yeah.
Eat him. Die, little bastard!
Kick him in the road. Kick him in the road. This doesn't make us terrible people. There you go. Just leave him there.
Finish him.
Just dumped him.
Yeah, I think I'll do it. No!
I'll run him over.
Come on.
Don't you worry.
You're stupid. Run Patty and Selma over. I'll start to give you steam.
Stop coming up with these things after I've gone past them.
Alright. Oh, the little bastard.
I'm coming for you. Gotcha.
But yet that didn't kill him. He's just squirming around on the floor.
Well, now he knows.
Yeah.
Now he knows.
Don't worry, Bart is still my friend.
Everybody is one.
What friend?
One time to get driven over and survive. I think there's also one of the cars over here.
Nice driving, man.
Oh, it's in the car park.
That's not.
Oh.
It's up on Boing. That. There we go.
Why do these oh,
it's a Krusty Brand pregnancy test.
It's a kid. At least you know now it works. If it's smoking,
General
you know it's
Wario noises.
You win, the man lady.
Mr. Lisa, he's like looking at both lanes in the road. Really worrying.
5, 5, 5, 4
That's such a good little detail. Ah, oh, that's Lisa, isn't it?
Killer!
The Malibu Stacy car. Which she somehow got a life size version of. I think Pooh sure. has the best start car.
Who?
Pooh. He's got like a what's that car called?
Don't have a cow, man.
Is it called a Thunderbird or something like that? Yeah, the car that has a bird on the bonnet.
Oh yeah, oh, yeah.
That he has a rip off of that car. And it's called Firebird. Something like that.
Alright.
Pieces on your tail.
You can bug the fuck out of.
She's not going to dare jump through that. Oh, yes, yeah, she did.
You don't have to go through it.
I've already destroyed it.
Go, go, go. Yay! Wait, did that say second at the end?
No, I said first.
Go, go.
The crowd goes
in the top corner, it looked like it flashed to second.
Yeah. Still got taxi.
My vehicle. Not a taxi. Bart's car's actually really good.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you and your vegetables.
What? Oh, there's a bonus mission.
Hey, look. It's Grampy Gramps.
We can do that while it's there.
Yep, do it.
And then we can do the other race another time. It might this actually really short.
I need your car from the war.
The war? What, is the Kaiser at it again? I'll teach him. He stole my best girl and my best box of saltwater taffy.
Grandpa, you're not making any sense.
I'm tired because I let Jasper borrow
hey,
my blood.
It's pretty good.
I didn't think I'd need it.
If you can get it off the fucking packaging. Saltwater taffy is just weird.
Fine by me.
All taffy is weird. I don't understand the fascination. I keep pressing that button that makes you look up because it is the same button as the,
eat ass,
as the accelerator.
Apple eaters.
What, you know?
Oh, wait, what? Oh, there.
Finding blood is easy. I'd make
oh, you know
a great vampire.
Laffy Taffy.
Hope this is enough.
No, it's Laffy Taffy is also Taffy. You just like saying Laffy Taffy.
Laffy Taffy. Laffy Taffy. Laffy Taffy.
Time to lay some rubber down. Take that!
It's not a Truckosaurus.
Out of my way, man.
Oh, what? I swear the thing moved.
Seven,
no!
Six.
No! I made it.
You made it.
Fuck you.
Five.
Four. Five. 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 Go! Hello again.
He looks stranger than usual. Did you kick that money out of his pocket?
Mo, do you have any human blood?
Nah. What about goat blood?
Sure, why not?
How's he talking without moving his mouth?
Yeah.
In the same place the fireworks were.
That's a dangerous establishment.
That's the
fireworks
little
and blood?
Designated space for picking
for
shit up illegally.
Yeah.
Is
it one little, like, square foot that's international bartendering? Do what you want.
Woo, nice one.
Look at that guy, that was the bat right here.
Squeaky voice team.
Yeah, he doesn't have a name, poor bastard.
Just squeaky. I wonder if he was born.
Why has he got blood?
It's his own.
Clearly.
He's that desperate to please. No.
You get out of my way.
Ah, your car's gonna explode, and eight.
Nah, I still don't like going.
I think you'll be alright.
But it's coughing.
Oh, fuck's sake. The directions are fucking shit.
Move!
We're at a police office. Bingo!
I set that guy on fire.
I was just going straight into that wall.
Yeah, I know.
There we go. Ooh.
Sometimes it's hard to break something. No!
It was at 12 when you started counting down.
Ah, I made it.
Never doubted you for a second.
Yes, you did. You're all full of doubt.
Just how I like it.
Is that enough? Ah,
now he's drink that. He's technically 89% down. The other percentage is genius.
Congratulations, you've unlocked Grandpa's World War II vehicle. Go to a phone to use it.
Hello, Grandpa. Can I use your World War II vehicle?
Old man, get in the car. We use that car. Oh, I've got that as well. That was quite fast. Let's try this out. We shall use this in the next episode. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
We called a whacking Sally.
And you kicked him as a kid. And you kicked him again. A terrible person.
Whoa! What was that? What was that?
I just did my talent.
Well, there you go. Just leave him there.
Finish
him.
Just stomped him.
Yeah, I think I'll do it. No!
Oh, so much for... oh, we're running over.
Come on!
Don't you worry. Yes.